dobar dan, Smile Gameri. Moje ime je Mr.Smile I dobrodošli u 20. epizodu Penumbra Overture. Okej, Smile Gameri, u prošloj epizodi smo stali opet u ovoj prostoriji. Kad sam napokon skupio svih 6 kemikalija I smiksao ovu glavnu, to je zapravo napravio sam eksploziv. I ubio me prošli put kad sam ga bacio ovdje na zidi tamo kod kamenja. Ali idemo probati još jednom ga odnijet bez da me ubije, to je trebam biti oprezan I da, nasljedno dalje. Okej. Napokon sam to napravio. Sasvim slučajno sam miksao jebene kemikalije u prošloj epizodi I napravio sam jebenu glavnu kemikaliju. To jest eksploziv ovaj moćni. Okej. Okej. Be fucking careful. Don't fuck up, Smile. Just don't fuck up. Okej. Pretpostavljam da ovo ni ne trebam baciti, još samo trebam staviti za glavu tu kamenje možda. Yes! Okej, još fitilj ide unutra, pretpostavljam, da. Okej, I to upaljačem. Now fucking run, fucking run, fucking run, fucking fucking run, run, run. Okej. Eksplodirat, oče. Fuck yeah! Yes! Fuck yes! Yes! High five! Woo! To Smile Gameri koji se jebeni genije. Okej. I wrecked you, game! What you gonna do now? Huh? What you gonna do now, game? I so much wrecked you. Okay, you know what? I can't get it. Okay, možda crowbar on. It's handled solid. I won't just pry open. Maybe I could cut the power. Okay. Oh, ovdje ima neki prolaz. Trebamo struju isključiti iz vrata. Okej, kako to da napravim? Ajde još vrata, što imamo... What? Evo ga red, Smile Gameri!
It is false pretension, and not guiding light with which I have led you here. I cannot give you the answers you want. You may wish to find what it is you seek, but that is a fiction. You cannot know what it is you sought through the vast leaden doorway, or else you would seek anything else in the world. No, the key stays with me, in here, so the life that has led me, horrible as it may be, is better still than the life that waits for you. Hungry behind those doors. As replacements go, you shall be admirably abnormal. But you must wonder why this metal burning chamber is talking to you in a voice you knew only as red. For it is I, your companion, residing within. You see, I have waited for this day so many years. They won't let me die. They have parts of my head are not my own. And I cannot take my life. It is against the rules. Please. The pain has gone on for so long. All I wanted was a friend, but now the time for chit-chats and marshmallows by the fire has ended, and I hope that soon so shall my life. I have knocked on the death's door for so long. Please, let him invite me in for tea.
No! No, I can't kill him! Come on! Why would Red want me to kill him? Why like this? What can I do? Why? Engage, no! For fuck's sake! Come on, I can't kill you! Oh man! Sorry, there was nothing else I can do. That's the only option in game. Oh. Oh, fuck. Ubili smo ga, Smile Gameri, skratili smo mu muke. So he was trapped all these years here, and now, when I found him, he wanted me to kill him. I actually end his painless life here, so I don't go... I'm sorry, whatever happened to you down here, it's over now. God damn it, Redski. Ashes. All that remains of my only friend down here. Goodbye, Rad. I'm so sorry. Well, fuck my life. Victor's looking this almost like meat hooks. God damn it! Fuck my life! Why this happened? Why? So he wasn't psychopath like I thought. Ovo bi ključ za ta vrata. Nisam ni probao. Red door, litter of death. Let me die. Just that. Get out. Nobody talk to. Get out. Poor Red. I'm sorry. You're at peace now. I can't see Red now sitting here guiding me. I probably would be standing here now if wasn't it for him. Why did he have to leave me down here alone? I don't know. So he was a good guy, which actually came crazy. My dearest friend, how are you? I'm as well as can be expected. I have some sad news, Todd. A few days ago, there was some kind of a collapse, and some of the ceiling in the cave filling in one of me. Well. Damn it! Now what the fuck is this? Living out how Red managed to catch and kill this thing is quite clearly incredible. Poor guy must have been close to starving to death. He was sleeping here, I guess. What does this say? The chains on his arms are visible now. Not there out of choice. Poor looks on Agus. He cools some notes, shaking hands. He knows what has come. What that man has released, the only one who could stop it. Howard knows the real fear. What? There, it's me. I'm inside that box. And outside it. I can't get this strike in my head. Well, fuck me. What the fuck? Jesus, from the search of things. This may be his toilet. What the fuck? Oh, he tried to kill himself? How many hours did he spend with his neck in this node? He's trying to end it all. Oh, I can move this? It's electrical panel, found a place to have one. Well, I think I need it. Yes, okay. Znači, ubili smo Reda, to je skratili smo mu muke. To sam da treba presjeći, da. Struji sad možemo proći kroz ona vrata, tako da ih otvorim spajserom. Znači, on ipak nije bio psihopat ko što sam ja mislio. On je bio dobar lik, samo je poludio tu jer je bio sve te godine zatočen tu dolje. So Red was actually a good guy. Who suffered down here. Welcome to shelter. Alert case 4, chief staff 6, lowercase 39, temporarily 8, total population 57. This is our names of all people who died here. Well, fuck me. Okay. Osjećam se kao da je ovo kraj igre. Ending. Whoa, what the fuck? No! Fuck you! Bitch! That is my time! Fuck, I throw it in my face! Fuck! Nope! Please don't! I have a fucking pickaxe! If you try to fucking touch my ass, I'll fucking kill you! You hear me? Standing man! It's locked! Well, how good it's locked! Oh, what the fuck?! What the fuck?! With that, the man who had first descended into the mine was no more. And so begin my next chapter. To be continued. Are you shitting me?! What the fuck?! Seriously?! Okay, Smile Gamery, okay, ovo je bio totalno neočekivajući ending Penumbra Overture. Moram priznati da je igra ne fantastična, nego ekstremno odlična. Stvarno odlično, svaki put, svaka čast Frictional Gamesima. Vidio sam neku njihovu novu igru koja se zove Soma, s slična je amneziji, samo naravno s boljom grafikom i uskoro mislim da treba izaći, tako da mislim da ću to isto snimat. Naravno oni nikad ne nabuđe grafiku nešto na igricama, to bi se reklo, ne nabriju, tako da će moći igrati bez problema. A ovo je bilo totalno neočekivanje, znači ovo je bio kao chapter 1 Penumbra Overture, znači možda negdje sam propao da postoji Penumbra Overture part 2, to je chapter 2, i pisao to be continued, ali mislim da to čak nikad nije ni izašlo ili tako nešto, nisam sam siguran, ali mislim da stvarno nikad nije izašlo poslije. Ali što se tiče ocjene igri, moram stvarno dati jednu čistu desetku. Priča je fantastična, cijelo vrijeme se zapravo se idete po tim rudnicima i tražite tog Reda, no evo, na kraju smo ga ipak ubili jadno, to je skratili mu muke. A ko je nas oteo, nemam jebeno pojma, neki lik nas je oteo. I završili smo bog zna gdje. Ali poprilično cool igra. Ne znam, od idućeg planiram snimat sad i druge Penumbre, Penumbru Black Plague, Penumbru Requiem, te dvije Penumbre su mi još ostale koje nisam odigrao, jel? A vi Smile Gameri, ne znam, ako ste uživali u ovom serijalu, nadam se da jeste, odite, ostavite like, komentar, šerajte ovaj video, puno će mi značiti. Naravno Smile Gameri, subscribeajte se na moj kanal i pridružite se mojoj Mr. Smile Facebook grupi, link imate dolje u opisu i postanite Smile Gamer još danas. A što se tiče idućeg serijala, naravno napriču glasanje za iduću horror igru, pa ćete moći glasat. Tako da, Smile Gameri, vidimo se u nekom idućem horror serijalu i šta drugo nego, high five! Jej!